Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you're all fine, staying home and staying safe. Today's lecture is based on chapter 10 from your book, Shooting Sharks. These are some difficult words presented on this slide. It is given that so that it will be feasible for you to understand the meanings of difficult words of this chapter. Moreover, let's start with the comprehension. First of all, continuing with the introduction of this chapter. First of all, in this chapter, which is taken from Diving for Sport and for Science by Bill Brada, published by National Geographic Society. In paragraph number 1, if we look at the texture of the paragraph, author utilized or used personal pronouns. What are personal pronouns? I, me, we. Why is that so? Because author used, because it is a narrative style of writing. What does it mean? It means that he is telling us a story. One more thing, shooting sharks. What is mean by this? It means that shooting has two meanings: shooting from guns and shooting from camera. In paragraph 1, author says, we went to dive in Pacific Rangiroa Atoll, which is in Tomatus. Rangiroa Atoll is an island where people also live. It means that there is a residency as well. Author says that we decided to go in the Pacific Sea at Rangiroa Atoll, that is an island. I have said that author decided to went over there with his two friends, L. Guidings and Davy Bergman. These three decided to go for shooting sharks. Well, before going over there, they knew the hazards and the behavior of the sharks towards human beings, but the fun is fun. They wanted to go over there like other divers do. So, in paragraph number 2, they wanted to make a film of documentary on sharks. Why is that so? They wanted to make a documentary of sharks because other divers have done before. And what technique did they use? They used the technique of feeding frenzy, which is a type of equating games like other divers did. We wanted to learn their behavior with closer look and by shooting them. That was the main aim of the author, and they did that. So, when they went over there and they reached over there, hundreds of sharks, which were 5 to 10 feet, 275 meter long in width and 1.6 kilometer in length. Okay, these were the height and width of the sharks. On looking the texture or the structure of the sharks, we become very, what should we say, scary. It's quite scary. Even we call the names of the sharks, because these are very, what should I say, that very ominous shapes, structures, and they can be very dangerous to human beings. Well, likeness to something doesn't know the boundaries. Same the author did, and his friend as well, as presented in paragraph 3. That is, author says that my friends Davy and L got set with their movie cameras. It means that their hands are full up with or their hands were with camera, movie cameras, but the author had still camera, and his main job was to shoot with the spear gun. What is the spear gun? Spear gun is a part of is a tool which is used for for shooting while going in aqua. So the author had two main jobs. One is he had still camera in his hand, and second was he had to use spear gun as well, so that when he will use spear gun, so the wild sharks will be in actions, and they will about to shoot their action. Well, the purpose of shooting about this, all these scenario, why is that so? Because they wanted to shoot the behavior of the sharks towards the human beings. As in paragraph number 4, author says that when we reached over there, the sharks were already over there and they started to swim around them and by keeping a distance of 15 foot, that is 4.5 meter, okay, which was also very feasible for them to shoot them. Author says that whenever I wanted to target any one of the fish, one of the shark started to look at the same fish that my target was also the target of that shark as well. Author says that when I shot with the spear gun, the sharks went wild and they were about to coming to us in the same directions and in a form of trot, that is a group of sharks, okay, which means that if one shark tried to follow the author, the other sharks followed him and tried to do the same as the first shark did. In paragraph number 5, dodging and voracious predators, which means that when they became wild, so his friends, author's friend Devi and Al, they become very puzzled and swept out their cameras, but the author was very conscious about that and he gripped the harpoon line and moved towards the coral line but he said that 50 of the sharks were there and they make a circle around their heads and on a single prey, that was a fish, they became like, this is mine, they become wild on a single prey. Now the duty of author was to capture them or to make their documentary, and now he was able to make their documentary and the purpose of his was fulfilled. So in paragraph number 6, the author says that the whole documentary was concluded in 5 days and in 25 feet. It means that he had to go or he had to dive so deep. That was quite very, it is very easy to say like these things, but it was, I hope that these things were very difficult for them. As we can say that, now we can say that divers do a very toughest job. But one interesting thing, the author says that as we have learned that sharks are very brutal to human beings, but that was not the case in that period of time. He said that sharks don't always live up with their reputation. It means that they didn't harm them. Although their structures were very terrified or whatever, but they didn't harm them at all. Again, in paragraph number 7, author says that he might have eaten them like a seafood, but they didn't do that. At last, author says that the behavior of sharks is very unpredictable. They can be very dangerous to human beings and the injured people, space people, or what should we say, that they can be dangerous to divers and the injured one. If they are injured human beings or the injured animals, they are very dangerous to injured. So this is the extract from the chapter. That is why this is all about the shark's behavior and all. So this is the end of the chapter. Now on this slide, it is very obvious that and very clear that the home task is provided. Read the chapter again and solve all the exercises, and you have to do by your own all the exercises, but if you find any query, you can ask your related subject teachers, okay, they will definitely help you. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.